Hallo.
I hope I can still
Hallo.
make it. Hope it's easy to register on this one.
Ja. Boah, this last turn, man.
I got that bug now again, but now I got it so severe that I went instantly 90 degrees to the left into the wall.
That's fantastic. Wait, point
I think
seven.
you need to ha you actually need to avoid it. You actually gotta go on the right side of the magnet.
Yeah, I mean that's
Bounce.
quite easy to do. Like, better we find it out now than in the knockout.
Yeah, but yeah, you don't want that to happen to you. That was
Yeah.
bad. It's instant, like,
Ugh.
7 seconds lost.
Dude, why does it take so long now to start? In that one moment where I need it fast.
Oh.
Oh, an update. Of course.
Ubisoft Connect update or something. What's that?
Yeah. And you have to click OK like 6 times.
Yeah, I had to wait for
Oh.
so long until there came this window that I allow Ubisoft to change things. Go, go, go. How long is the track?
45
47.
seconds.
Oh, that's. I'm not confident.
The first two
I'm
slides
sure
are
it's
like
not.
hard for me. I don't know if I'm just bad or what the reason is, but that sucks.
You need to start your run in 1 minute, Marius.
Ah ja, I
Ah,
forgot that there
the
are
ending, man.
these 30 seconds waiting time. Mit. Nein, falsch. Dumm.
I don't know if I'm safe.
Nicht verklicken, Marius.
Ah.
Ach,
Ah.
eventuell Matchmaking. Hey,
That much about nicht verklicken.
everything went as worse as it could be, so that I also that I am so late now. Okay, let's go.
Boah.
Let's watch the GPS first.
You don't need to.
You need to
There
go
are
for it, Marius.
some jumps that are not
But
that expected,
you
but you
didn't
should
get
be
to
able to
go.
finish at least.
My first respawn. Ach du meine Güte.
Boah, this map, man. Nein, not the map, but the first two slides, I really struggle there.
Ja, there are a lot of jumps. Mein Gott.
Ah.
That's really my worst Planet Zoo's Club Performance, ja. Ach nein, I have 4 respawns already. I
Cannot like
finished
finish
six
this one.
seconds before. Oh God.
Bonker
Oh.
S. Oof. Slight improvement, but I'm 30. I don't know if that's enough. I don't know, this map is hard for me. I'm so bad attack.
Mark once again, really good time.
I'm safe.
Looks like a
Make my
map
time count.
that Dexter will hunt, right? Motivation.
I'm safe at every time with tech and actually die cutting tech.
How difficult is the finish jump to the right finish?
It's easy.
Yeah.
Just get the last
Need to
two.
be very slow to not make it. I don't know, I'm super bad on this trick.
I just can't survive the curves of the map anymore.
Now my
Yeah,
game
same.
minimizes.
The first two slides are really hard for me.
I haven't improved in so long again. When I drove my time, boss was first place, but now it's 90th.
That was somewhat solid.
It means if you were now my position, you would still make division 2 loss.
But yeah.
Okay, finally. At least to 42 and safe. Well, yeah, I don't know, man.
Kind of drifts hard, it's not consistent for me.
So, like, I know how to drive them, but I just cannot do it consistently. It's weird. Not good enough.
It's also so risky that you need to take them.
Yeah. Oh, that was a good time, actually.
74. First
line. Wait, it's top 10. Top.
I'm so bad.
Ach Gott.
I can. I'm also still struggling with the setup I have. It's still weird. No.
Shit.
It's probably not enough. No. 20.21, it's only 74. Definitely need
the
low point one at least.
Dude, the second slide is so important.
The third one as well.
So many people improve now. It's like as if people need those 15 minutes to have a good time. It's weird.
Oh, let's go. Wow. 5,000 slow. Ah, but I'm out of top 10. Yo, Schmidtchen, by the way. Dude, Chark did that 0.55 so early. Why he's so fast? He's probably gonna pull a mime slash when I'm gonna get KO'd early. But did I really say 1,000 slow?
Yes.
Hmm. Oh, happens.
Wow, I just eat food. I eat food my time. To the thought.
Ah, fuck, that was first.
I had to release in the last turn. I would have been in.
Ah, man, I would have been first.
No, oh, I'm out of top 10, boys.
Always lost the gear in the third drift.
I don't know what diff that is.
I'm diff 3.
What was the bet, boys? I don't even know. German in top 4. Oh. Yeah, easy. I mean, we had Chark.
Maybe it's German, it's easy.
Now we had Chark at least.
Now we have Scrappy.
I mean, Scrappy literally is like, out of all the Belgians, he's the most German one.
I mean, he even streamed in German a couple of times.
I'm Division 6.
Yeah.
So,
but did he ever stream in Belgium?
No. I don't know.
In what?
Now I have to set up my stream.
In Belgium.
Yeah.
This was a language.
It was a joke.
Okay.
Yo, why?
There you can see.
I came orking my controller up with this. And why can't Discord just... Okay.
Nah, no.
Got it now.
Oh man.
Yes, I joined very late.
Yay, 56 now.
So I actually see a bit of chat now. So hello guys. I couldn't start my stream with PC now. I just had no time for that. I wanted to
Leo
change the title, however, because this is not the Slow Learner Cup.
How to go out in 5 rounds.
With all the Belgians here, I'm sorry.
So this looks fun, right?
Whole France getting, whole Belgium getting denied. Yo, Callaghan with 2 months resub as well. Thanks a lot, man. I appreciate it.
Is it really a country when they don't have their own name?
Yeah, actually, kind of cringe.
Can you use the gamepad view, maybe? Check.
Yeah, boy, we're just joking. Oh. In case you feel offended now as a Belch. I mean, I'm just joking, I don't know about Dexter.
I'm always serious.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm about to PB.
Yeah, I did a 0.9.
Your Akon is in Div 2 as
only
well.
0.9 shot, is your skill also bad?
And the typical cup of the day rule, 0.74, that's PB.
What?
By a bit.
I wouldn't be surprised if I also PB'd. it was so bad. Like, it was for the first time that I was not able to brief my my duty controller that is working at the same place as me before I went to the briefing for the international guys, and usually I leave work after I brief the international guys, but this time I had to go downstairs again because I just had no time before because of that weather with shower and thunderstorms. And then I went to the international briefing already in hurry, and then they didn't get the briefing. The guys that Scholl sent the briefing to them, they were sleeping or they were not there, I don't know. So they didn't have the briefing, they tried to fix it, and I was waiting there for over 5 or even 10 minutes until they came back and said, nah, no briefing. And then I had to go still downstairs and brief my duty controller before I then finally could leave. But I also forgot my card with that I get into the building, so I had to at the Wache, I don't know. English for Wache, but
guard.
The guard. I need to take a visitor card, so I had to switch that as well and get my personal card back. So many things, yeah, that I went so late. Oh.
All right, let's go.
Oh, Mario, sometimes it really sucks. I know that as well, when you just in hurry and then you forget everything.
Yeah, the thing that I forgot this morning actually. It is just because I always had it in my green jacket for winter, and now I don't need the winter jacket anymore. And it was still in that and not in my jacket that I used to.
The hardest part is this jump over the bridge to get it.
I kind of have to agree on that.
Yeah.
Like in general, I like jumps, but this time I'm with you both. Because you need to go to the left to be fast, and I wanna be fast, so...
Yeah, this is an elimination
that's right.
I forgot.
I also find it weird, like, you need to start the last slide so early.
Second!
Oh, wait, what did I...
Hingo Fuckler gave me a prime sub. That is what I wanted
what
to
say.
Yeah, I drove a turn wrong.
Alright, let's go. Also spam winning with a nice time.
Nah.
Nice.
Yeah, true, Mads. What the fuck are you doing in my chat? Get out of here and study. Bruh.
What is
good luck,
team
man. Like, so exaggerated for that small of a map. Well, it looks good.
Well, it looks like Japan in a way.
Yeah. Like, you have, like, the village Japan, and then you have, like, city Japan.
Wow.
What?
The city's very sad, though.
I'm last.
Jump
dude,
so
imagine
tight.
I'm out. Imagine I'm out though. Because I touched the side. Don't pull a grenade. That's the main thing we need to watch out for. Dude, I might actually get knocked out. Oh my god, I'm out. I touched again.
Oh no.
People are gonna fail the end for you.
Yeah, but oh my god, I'm so stupid! Ach, sometimes it just do not be work. Honestly. I'm still last. And I'm out. Or are people gonna fail? Yes, I mean, oh, people fail to finish.
Driving and don't cry, Orbit.
Dude, holy shit, I was last all the time.
You was literally last in the last check.
Okay, I better concentrate a bit. Dude, legit, because people failed to finish. I don't know how, but I literally touched here at the right. Like, bruh. Yeah, but... ah. Yeah, then I failed again. Typical grenade, but this time I survived. But without the second fail, I would have easily been in. So it always is the same.
Okay, you're gonna win now.
I actually had a small touch in the end. Is anyone gonna fail for me? Yes, one. Okay. I got orange. I was first. I had a dead respawn.
So I just look who's in my division. There's actually Karlberg, there is Roy Ark, there is Latic.
Who's Roy Ark?
I saw that name a few times.
Who are?
I mean, Karlberg is mainly a mapper, isn't he?
Only had three random names.
Yeah, Karlberg is already out.
Yeah, Karlberg is a mapper. I only know him for mapping, though.
Yeah, what?
I know Attack from Ice.
Yeah.
Latek, not Attack.
You lost one favorite already.
And there are quite a few good players in the crew, though.
Oh, that looks
bad for me.
Ah, people will fail the end for you.
I'm not Granadi.
So but you're shorty.
It's true that you're not Granadi. Monkey.
Oh, I literally need one more. Oh, I got one more.
Monkey.
Oh, I equaled my German colleague Scrappy.
Oh
no, we lost six.
Actually, this round was way easier to survive than
it
the first one.
It wasn't even close at the end anymore. Like, what are they doing?
I don't know.
And
I crashed the start. I jumped much to the left.
Monkey.
Dude, I hit the bridge again.
I didn't see your message, Marcus. It was Monkey too fast. Was it Pantoffels? I don't know. I just saw orange name with mod sign. Could have been both of you.
Monkeys, dear.
The funny thing is, even
that's an emote. That one is so good, actually.
Even in Division 6, I'm driving in the midfield so that people don't even realize that I'm there.
Ah, what is this bug?
Mario spotted.
What is this shitty bug on the MacBook?
Yeah, we spoke about that.
Yeah, but that never happened before.
They always go right of the line.
Same. I never got it again. Like, no jinx
intended.
Holy
shit.
It's dumb.
I mean, the gears are really annoying on this track. When you have one bad slide in the start and I have that twice, then...
But I think the gears
so
are still
easy
doable
on this map.
Oh!
No, I know what Marius means, but it's not you're getting hit on.
Ach, Kevin.
Okay, we...
really bad gears.
I was
not
just
bad gears. But...
I think you can really save some turns and still have the right gear.
Do you all play the weekly race later? Question mark?
No.
Next I think year. I also won't play it.
Oh.
Well.
Fantastic.
Yeah, I gotta save my data volume, you know. I only got... We have slight internet issues here right now.
No, I almost hit the right of the bridge. Because I wanted to outhaul.
White Vix is out and Rufedeep.
Woof.
Guys, imagine not having internet for 1 week.
The
I had it for
great
a few days and, dude.
Just go outside.
The weather is great, actually.
That doesn't matter if you're never outside.
Wow.
Just go out.
It literally just started storming on my plate.
It started what?
Just started storming in my place, and I had my window wide open.
Just plays a real-life game or whatever.
Is it coming to me, guys? Triple equal, Padrosa and Clem.
What does that starting magnet do? It pulls my car sometimes to the side.
Not sure if it's coming to me.
Amaterasu!
Mega ciao.
Mega moin.
Amater raus.
Oh no, my friend Kevin.
Poor Amaterasu, man.
I'm driving so bad, actually.
Nah, he made me lose points in matchmaking. Surf not both for him. Kappa.
Yo, those legs are horrible.
What legs?
It's called using mobile data for playing a game.
Yeah, just use Wi-Fi then, forehead.
Which divisions are the other players in? Yeah, Div 1, except Lars, he's Div 2, and Torpo is Div 3, I believe.
Yeah.
No.
And do you guys have to work tomorrow? I have to, yeah.
I'm a student, I always work.
Yo, Dexter, what is that bad time from here? Okay.
Wait, who is Loco GZ? Okay. Is it Raviflyer?
He's Loco.
Mordcheck?
Just Loco.
Or is it Pablo GD? GD? Who is Contel? For some reason, I feel like I know all the Spanish Trackmania players. Every single one of them. All of the 10.
Yeah, there are literally not a lot of players, true.
There also is Random Walk, who I played matchmaking with a few times.
Jolty Sonic, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Kanati, but do you know that Spain actually won a Trackmania Nations championship?
Yeah.
Germany in the final.
No, I didn't know that.
Wasn't Harbi and Raviflyer playing there?
Yeah, Raviflyer, Harbi and Adri.
Yeah, that's a sick team.
And they actually won over all the other nations.
I mean, that's what winning a country championship means.
Yeah.
Yo, they won. And by the way, they won against every single country.
Hey, Lloyd, two players went out now. The one is called Latek, the other one is called Attack. And they were right behind each other.
Lars, der kleine Eisbär.
I never heard that before.
Chest, nein, der Mondbär.
Bin ich hergekommen?
Ende.
My lines are so scuffed.
Yeah, the second drift is weird. I don't know.
I'm just doing the Mario's way. I'm just saving and trying not to crash.
I cannot really save tech. That's not how it do be working for me.
I'm
top 3 question mark, Mordcheck? Yeah.
Yes, Granadi, because we're usually known for saving any other style except tech.
I mean, on some maps I am actually saving.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, on the most I don't.
No, repeat.
Oh no, isn't he like good?
Tech Junior.
Yeah.
Tech Junior?
Wait, which place did he get in Gamers or something? Oh,
why am I so bad?
Third. He got third.
What did you fail there? I mean, I also failed there already, so I'm not gonna judge.
I didn't fail, I just found that I'm losing point 2 at the start because of my bad steering.
Okay. Wait, point 2?
Yeah, I was point 2 behind at the first checkpoint.
Oh, I lost my gear. I almost hit the edge. Oh, der Moment. Yeah, this map is, like, the scenery is very good. Route is solid, nothing too special though, but it's good. It's like exactly.
It's a good tech map, right?
Yeah, it's solid. I don't know. I wouldn't call it like super good, but good, normal. I don't know.
Better than the most tech maps you get.
Yeah, I mean, at least you don't have any gear issues on this one. You have this platform thing, but yeah, but you're not having. If you drive good, you don't have gear issues.
Yeah, true.
Let's put it that way.
Yeah, that's always. Yeah.
Yeah, you can always have gear issues on a map.
I like this map as well. Only this one way magnet for it.
Yeah, but the best point is the scenery. That one is like really pock.
Well, I mean.
Oh no, I got a sneeze. Oh no, I boxed my microphone.
Oh don't shit, sneeze. I got the gear down.
If I sneeze now, I'm out.
Just as we were talking about it, I got the gear down.
Okay, okay.
It's gone. It dead.
Dude, first of all, I wanted to like hold my nose with my right hand, but then I was like, yeah, I need to break with my right hand. How did I get 8th?
Oh, when you break your nose then.
Oh, Poker almost out.
Naja,
he's on orange though.
He pokered a bit.
Yeah, but still
1.5 seconds. What SGE writes, so I just 89 because it's my birth year. And I had to find a different nickname than Marius for Trackmania Exchange.
China got surprised here. I think point eight went out now in Div 2 in the top 20 round. 43.8.
Ah, 43, okay.
Yeah, I mean 42, no one drives 42.
Yeah, I would have been surprised about that. I mean, that's still
I'm
good.
Getting close to a 42, actually.
That's one bad release or something. I was first, and I had to release in one turn because I was...
Wow, what a bad ending. Wait, it's close.
Last lift.
Never mind, it's not close. Yeah.
Because of the black platform again.
Also the
German touch. No, Loco's out. Rip Rabi and now DNF'd. No.
So Elkon went over.
That much about Poker can win though. Alright, slowly rounds are getting tight. Oh, let's last 4k round actually. Let's get it, boys.
I didn't get a 0.8 yet.
42 or?
43, I'm sure.
Yeah, my PB is 43.90.
I mean, even in Div 1 you would have survived, I think, every round of that. So,
are you sure about the previous one?
There are often lots of crashes.
Okay, shit, doing it.
Oh my god, that lag almost killed me.
Holy shit, it's close. Can I make it? Yes, okay. My ending's all good. Oh shit. Yeah, okay, now we had a good round. Now you were out with a 0.1.
Yeah. Almost got knocked out because of a lag.
We get also the 0.5.
So there were only two that drove faster than 0.1. I got a 0.20.
I mean, that was by far the best round now.
Yep.
Ui, ui, ui. And my playlist just ended. That's fantastic.
I got the bug. How can you avoid the bug again?
Go more to the right.
Don't go over the edge in the middle.
Yeah. Okay.
You speak of that magnet?
Yeah.
Yes. If you go on the edge, you can get a bug that completely tracks you to the left.
Yeah, I had that.
And also slow you down a lot.
Yo.
Yo, what a bad round is this?
Here. What the fuck? Hello, Dexter.
Hello.
The black left head jump was the death of me and half of my division. Yeah, it's not easy. It's not easy. I agree. Alright. Dude, top 6 in Schlant colors.
How many of them are Uganda?
One. And one Belgian. Oh, I jumped so far right.
Did I ever win Div 6? Nah, I was never in Div 6. My worst was... Despite the April Fool track, my worst was Div 3.
Oh, I don't have the best bet. Okay, never mind, it's safe.
Yeah, I'm having so many lags again now.
Just like we're already so close.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, but before the free, you already need to be a bit scared. Like, for some reason, the level suddenly increased by like so much here.
Like, there, in Div 2, there's like never a 42, but it's always a 0.00, 0.01, 0.02. Literally every time. Top 8 now.
Wait, top 8 already?
For us at least.
Oh, no. We are in top 12 right now.
Damn. Yeah, we started with 54 players only.
Ah, okay.
Because I hate that this can happen. Faxes.
Probably in Div 2, a lot of people just get annoyed that they didn't reach Div 1 and then don't play.
Yeah, did I get second with this run?
Holy shit. Wait, are you both out? Oh no.
Like, I hate that this can happen. Like, you get around with your front tires, but touch slightly the back.
Sad.
Sad.
No. Rip boys. Actually, lucky for that guy that survived in front of you with plus two.
Yeah. I had a really bad mistake, I couldn't recover from that lately.
Second drift, I got around this one pole. And we never hit the back now.
Oh. I'm super slow.
Yeah. But you're in a fight.
Yeah, you're top 8. What? Two DNFs in the top 10 round? Okay, wasn't even difficult then.
Also top 8 for me now.
Very close.
You're probably out. Yes.
No, that was not enough. Oh, come on, man. Ach, one bad turn, fuck. Oh, ninth. Who am I? Marius? Fuck. I mean, Marius always gets ninth. That was not even like...
Always is one.
Yeah, but often.
But we are just bad.
Yeah, I mean, that round I was just so slow, yeah. At least I didn't go out by mistake. I'd rather go out by being too slow.
No.
Yeah, I do.
I'm fine.
I mean, my second slide was really bad. Ach,
what the fuck,
Cappy? Ah. Wait, Enner, where's Enner going? Okay, Enner versus Cappy. Fight.
I touched on the outside like Cappy.
Really? And now? Oh, come on, man.
What do you mean?
Am I unlucky now?
What do you mean unlucky? Just because one player crashed this round.
Yeah, exactly. Nah, it also was the last 2k run for me. Fuck.
Yeah, but you know, Granada is always the only player. Yeah. Lucky.
I was lucky in the beginning, though.
Actually, about 3 rounds here.
I was 59th.
Yes, but it was the first round.
Yeah, but I was almost out with plus 4 seconds. I was red all the time. I mean, 9th is good for me on text, so I'm fine with that. Alright.
If you say so.
Hop 7. We only have like tech players left.
Weird on a tech map, right?
Yeah. So I was the. Nah, never mind. Cappy was the best.
Is Link really a tech player?
Yeah.
Of course he is.
Mainly? Like when you put him to one main style, he's tech, of course.
Not anymore, actually, but he was.
Yeah, I would still count him as tech player.
Cappy
also isn't anymore.
You know?
But still, I mean, Enner also plays a lot of like mixed stuff at the moment.
So he's a tech
player. Yeah. Alright, close fight actually. And Clammy to release. Never mind, he just full sended. Oh, does he have more speed? No. And Enner will take it. Close fight though. Dude.
Oh, Enner is surviving on the.
Clem out with a 0.0.
Team play.
Oh, well, not for me.
I'm still in. You should have wrecked from me. What the fuck for what?
But Klaux is stalling and BMing.
Alright, now Master fails.
So, good chances for German top 4.
You know, I'm so annoyed seeing Shark with his custom 3D model because I tried so hard but I couldn't get it to work.
I don't see it, Satch. Never mind, NFL. Another free round.
I'm so annoyed by his name.
Will somebody throw?
Yeah, oh. That name is actually, yeah. You can report it, Dexter, if you find it annoying.
Is that a teammate from you, Torpo? There is a Lucker JC.
No.
That would be in Luckers, right?
Yeah. Maybe Academy team?
Academy team without
Luckers Academy. Lucker. For the more egoistic
that's,
Luckers.
That's like a new naming scheme. Okay, guys, we're gonna call it Clubs.
Wait, his name isn't Sturbo. No.
Yeah, my name is not Sturbo. My name is Luckers.
Turbo is the team.
Lucas Tobi.
Yeah. Lucas Tobi.
Isn't there a Lucas Luca?
Yeah.
Is that your Smurf?
No.
Okay.
He's a Luckers member.
I mean, there are quite a lot of other Luckers
He's
as well.
Good.
Alright, close round here. Scrappy currently a bit behind the former Tech player. Wow, but instantly pushing in second. Marco currently in last place. Bad slide here.
Marco.
He has no speed and he will get knocked out.
Yeah, Marco lost a lot of speed on the black platform at the end. He stood out
there.
Where
was the polo?
Oh, Aputre is on my server.
Yep.
I just realized.
I mean, we didn't have polo, but Holo played today. Marco,
oh, it's Holo. Very close. Holy shit.
It's every day.
200.
What? Really, Bubble Band? Dude. Nice time.
Good luck, Klaus.
0.48, that's fast.
It was 200 against Malmo Jr. He got third.
Okay, top 4. Top 4 German, got it.
Masterfly is so weird here on the Mac.
You even have 3 Germans in top 4.
Snatix, Funky Young, and Klauser.
Yeah. Ooh, Klauser. Yeah, Link with very bad line. He has no sweat. Will he get the gear? Barely. If not, he would have lost even more. Bruder Link! Almost pulled a grenade here. I mean, maybe somebody will. Oh, nah. Okay, no. Now he's out. With that, he deserves to be out. Kind of.
Oh my god.
Shark, yo, I made it onto the podium.
Dude, Shark, you're such a. Alter. And Link is the luckiest human being of this fucking planet.
Let's go.
How can you hit that, Shark? Honestly.
He has a scrappy excuse.
So Mario, you don't know what happened. He hit the sign
stopped
snare.
Driving. Yeah. Now Scrappy's pad is also.
Someone writes Mario, sold den Wind für die Sport.
Link will win now. Link will win now.
Yo, go, Turbo, Marius.
Nah, I lost. I got a. got a bad drift.
Alright, top 3.
Go, Marius.
Link definitely with the highest chance. Dude, Link went completely over that edge. Kinda risky. I don't think he knows about that bug.
Yeah. I only got it once in nice.
More so. Mensch, Dennis.
Link.
Oh, Link!
Can he make it?
No.
And it's close. Massa! Let's go! Ah! Come on! No!
Wait!
Oh,
Massa. Save time!
Oh no, Link has it. Imagine. Except.
What
was that?
It's incredible.
Holy shit, bruh.
Wow, damn.
Dude, Link is so lucky in this edition. Holy fuck.
Link is winning.
He has to win now. Yeah, but Link has to win now. He got lucky twice. He got so lucky twice in a row now. Like, come on, Link. You need to close it out now. As you destroy the Cup of the Day rules.
Scrappy
check.
It's over.
Body hit point one.
Oh,
Link,
not over.
It's not over. Link, come back.
Scrappy got a good line on this black platform.
Oh, super good. Oh, but Link as well. Link with the early landing. Depends on the last slide.
TP in the final.
And Link will win it, of course. I am not surprised.
Oh!
Oh!
Okay,
oh! Holy shit, good race, though. It was obvious that he's gonna win. There was no other, like, Scrappy had no chance at all. was obvious that Link is gonna win after that shit.
The fact Link wins this is so...
Right, it's just how it works.
I hate it when people win like this. I mean, he was fast, but holy shit, how did he survive for two rounds?
That's why I've never been lucky.
Yeah, same.
Are you always lucky?